The Daytona 500 belongs to Franklin, Tennessee's Darrell Waldron.